Back in August of 2017, you may remember this, the Great American Eclipse drew huge crowds from coast to coast, and now we are 1 year out from the next total solar eclipse.
That's right, and it's not too early to get excited. Meteorologist Colleen Hurley says this is a big deal for Maine. Take a look.
On April 8th, 2024, all eyes will once again be on the sky. And this time, you can experience the darkness of totality without having to leave Maine.
It's an extraordinary emotional and physical thing to witness. And scientifically, it does offer opportunities as well to study the sun's corona.
The celestial event is sure to draw crowds to vacation land as the 115-mile wide path of totality goes right through northern New England. It includes places like Rangeley, Jackman, Carabasset Valley, and even Baxter State Park. And to experience those few minutes of darkness, it's worth the trip up.
You will not see the same thing in Portland as you will see elsewhere. If you're actually in the totality path, you'll actually be able to see the corona. You'll actually be able to see Bailey's beads, the sun going through the gaps in the mountains of the moon. So you'll see features in a total solar eclipse that you won't see even with a partial solar eclipse that's obscured as what we'll see in southern Maine.
From inside the path, you'll be able to actually remove your eclipse glasses during the 2 to 3 minutes of totality, an experience unlike any other and one I'll never forget. So pack your ISO-certified eclipse glasses, your solar filters, and your patience.
I think it'll be kind of pandemonium because there's a lot of buildup for this, and people have been talking about it for years.
The last time a total solar eclipse was visible from Maine was 60 years ago, so this is almost a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Mark your calendar for April 8th, 2024. Reporting from Earth, Colleen Hurley, Maine's Total Coverage.